Got another day vlog. It's me and my fiance. We going to the mall today. She looking for some shoes. Feel me? So just roll with us. Enjoy the vibes. Let's get it. Show your little nails off.
YouTube.
You got to get closer.
You got to.
The sun. Y'all see the bangs, man. She feel good.
Can't even see
them. She got a nigga sound. That's bro. You feel me? Nigga feeling special.
You got drink it. Starbucks is scamming us.
Nigga feeling special.
Starbucks is scamming us. $6 for these
like
two drinks.
That's you like to that scam artist place, right?
I like them refreshers.
You should take that good, though.
They are.
This motherfucker, though. This motherfucker, fine. So what you feel you from the mall?
I need shoes.
You need to get your ass on camera more, scary.
You got my worst angle.
Man, your fucking worst angle. Every angle the best one, too.
No, you be doing me dirty, y'all.
Y'all see that, man? She playing. Like the scared of the camera. She playing. I'm going to start doing that shit. I'm going to make a full segment of everybody who's scared to be on camera.
Look at him.
Look at
he
me.
He back
what?
There, skin glowing. I'm all up in the camera.
You in the same spot as me.
No, I'm not. I'm a seat up further.
You in the same spot as me.
I don't drive laying down like you.
Scoot that back, midget.
No, I don't drive laying down like you. My feet can't reach.
Fucking dead.
They'll build a business fast, but they won't finish no construction fast.
Oh, me. They still ain't done with the shit on our street.
They'll build a business in 2 days, but the construction on your street.
Well, goddamn,
it'd
be a pothole in the street. That motherfucker living there. They got the pothole paying rent. Shit don't make no fucking sense, man.
Vegas for you.
Yeah.
Our state flower is the traffic cone.
Oh!
It is though?
You ain't motherfucker said this. The state flowers and traffic cone. I'm fucking dead. Hey Dutch Bros, man. Y'all see this shit? Y'all need to plug me as much money as we spend at that motherfucker, man. Plug me, man. Hit my email, man. I need free Dutch Bros. You feel me?
Them white people ain't gonna sponsor you.
I'm fucking out.
You said you didn't go flying for the mall. Look at this.
Man.
He brought out the
this regular
Hawaiian
as hell.
Shirt.
This is regular as hell. Come on now.
Regular for you is that LS Fish
shirt. You
know
how I stomp? You know how I stamp?
You're penny proud.
She know how I stomp?
Your penny proud outfit is what, the LS Fest shirt?
I'm dead. Look how she flying
Adidas
me right
joggers.
Now. Oh.
And then all you switch up is the shoes.
I guess I got
at fancy. Least you wash your clothes.
I guess I got fancy today.
Yeah, you did.
Wait till they see what's on these feet, though.
It's my penny proud.
Some
shirt
don't
too.
None of y'all have. Bad. We're gonna do a feet check once we hit the mall. I hate the mall though. Why we going?
You didn't have to come. he made me go all. Look at what you do for the camera.
Man.
You made me go all the way back home from my nail appointment to pick you up.
Man, you wasn't on shit. You ain't wanna go to the mall by yourself anyway.
I was moving and grooving.
Shit, I wasn't doing shit. I ain't wanna be sitting in the fucking house.
It's too fucking hot, but I need shoes.
So what shoes you
think? Being a woman is a lot of work.
You finna go get some Zephyrs? Some shit, you finna get some proteges to cross a nigga off.
Are you ever gonna join? Well, I'm not in that club yet, but you ever gonna join Club Crocs? You know, come get it?
Them motherfuckers look comfortable, but I'm fucking with them Yeezys. Them things, yeah.
You get people get those in the
see, I think I'ma just get the Yeezys though. The Crocs, I don't really like the shape of them motherfuckers like that. The Yeezys, them tough, but the Crocs, they got a weird shape to me. They look comfortable though.
They ugly as hell. Anybody who said they not, you're lying. What? They're just comfortable. Yeah, so nah, you like them.
That's what I'm saying.
But they ugly. Yeah, that's the reality of it.
That's it. That's what I'm saying. They ugly to me, so I'm straight.
They ugly, but they comfortable. So I get it. I get it.
That's what I'm saying. I'd rather the Yeezys, because the Yeezys look nice to me and they comfortable. Better than the fucking crocodiles. The Yeezy jumping over the crocodile.
What?
So tell the people what you going to the mall for, man. Now she finna tell y'all what she going to the mall for. But watch me be in that motherfucker going to everything but what she went for.
This is why I wanted to go by myself. Don't volunteer to come with me on what I'm doing, relaxing. To run your mouth. Who goes to the mall for one store? You're already there, so you go to different stores.
I just not the biggest fan.
You aren't going to the mall for anything and watch. Let me go in here real quick.
Of course.
So
you wasting time. My mom's gonna waste time. Why not?
It's not wasting time.
But what Drake and them say? You gotta wait your picture like that with the RR right there looking goofy. They kill me. They be.
Dude, that's a move, Loki.
Oh! Hey. You gotta pull up and let me out. Oh, no type of boo that is.
I don't drive this way very often, to be honest. I'll be on the other side because of work. Born and raised here, I still get lost. It's fine, I admit it. Some of us are directionally challenged, and it's fine.
No judge. I'm judging.
No, judge your mom.
I judge her too.
You always in a rush.
I'm chilling.
You don't need to be in a rush.
I'm chilling. Who in a rush? I'm in the passenger seat.
H-Money.
I can only think that means one thing, which is whole money. We live in Vegas now.
Whole money is real money.
Oh, me it is. Get your money, man. Oh, me. That melody. Yeah.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Boy, if you don't get.
Made it to the mall. First things first, man, let me go ahead and show y'all this feet check. I told y'all, I know none of y'all won't have it, so let's get it, man. I see them, man, them tie-dye SBs. Then two, tourniquet. This is something very important that everybody needs to go around with. Stop the bleed, man. Very important. Invest in you a nice tourniquet and a real tourniquet. Check out my baby feet, though. Got the toes out, you feel me? Got the toes out. Yep, but we about to get up in this mall, man, see what she end up finding. I don't know. I might get something. I might. Who knows? We'll see. It's been a while since I've been in this seat. You should get these. Freddy Krueger's. The Freddy Krueger's. Look at them motherfuckers. Yeah, the space boots. The hell is this? These, hey, I don't know. I know somebody rocked them motherfuckers. You can get these for your gang. Get these for your gang. Told you, look for your gang. I found them for your gang. Ah, step on the nigga head. No, skill.
After that, this is gonna happen. And then this. See where this is going?
Kill all the roaches.
This thing's the baby Chewbacca's. Tell the people what pain you going through right now.
I'm a big footed bitch.
Ah! Hey, yeah.
I can never find my shoe size. It's a size 10 in women's. That's not even that big. I mean, I guess. I don't know.
Use the Air Peter pants. See?
In here?
Nah, this new.
Yeah, I'm like, what is this?
They put a SWAT meet in this motherfucker.
Okay.
Is
LA.
Oh, man. They was building this the last time I came here.
Oh, shit, my favorite cameras are
$8. Oh, so that means you finna trick off. That means you finna trick off some more, huh?
Probably.
Oh, yeah, this is live. They literally put a SWAT meet up in the mall. That's lit. Me. I see the flicks. Whack one of you boys up. See the flicks. Me. They hella put one up here. They got the suits. Okay, don't let you tame it. What's good with you, bro? Nah, this live. Nice, too. This live. They going up the boulevard. Nigga, I thought you was real. Damn, what side is this? What's he looking at? The evil eye pendants. What's that? The baddie baddie stuff?
Yeah, every time you see them legs.
Yeah, yeah, this the baddie baddie stuff.
Construction uniforms,
and
they got pro clubs.
Come on now, y'all know niggas, we hear pro clubs and lose our minds. Well, I mean, at least on the West Coast. Look at her looking at the baddie baddie fits. Oh, this is a freak-a-leak stuff. What type of, what in the bondage is going on in there? Are you talking about the Cheetos and shit?
What are y'all favorites on?
Man, what's y'all favorite Cheetos, man? Say it down in the comments, man. Let us know. What's y'all favorite Cheetos, man? Oh, they got snacks on deck. We need to get away from here. I might ball out. She losing her mind. Can't even make up her mind.
I love this.
Fucking dead. She seen the Agua Fresca and lost her mind. This shit nice though. They should have been put this up in the boulevard. I know this shit got the business back pocket.
Look at that.
Yeah. Hello. Yep. They got hella jeans too. I ain't seen a pro club yet though. It was not any pro clubs. We on the search for pro clubs. Haven't found none yet. When I find you pro club, I'ma have you. Nah, it's jumping in this motherfucker. That's live. They going up at the boulevard, man. They going up at the boulevard.
Look at these dope ass pictures, all right? This one hard as fuck, dog. Narcos with attitude. I'm out. That's tough. Look at her, she dead.
Lord have mercy. Excuse me, brother. Miss Parker! Miss Parker!
Yeah, this shit is nice. Yeah. Food everywhere. My type of party. Still haven't found no pro clubs. Still haven't found no pro clubs. She found what she wanted.
Really?
But I ain't found no pro clubs. Yeah. Hey, man.
Alright y'all, here go my ride. I'm out of here, man. I'm moving out of state. Here go my ride.
Favorite place. You and your damn cannabis, huh? At least it smell good though. On me. Hot Topic was the Hot Topic. Hey, we out of here, man. She keeps saying she wants sushi. We'll see where we end up. But we out of here, man. So I thought the video was over, but Miss can't never make up her mind. She's still deciding if we about to go home or go get sushi.
It's
so
hot.
It might be the end, it might not. Who knows? But if it is, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all know what to do. Run them videos, run them views up, run all that shit up. All right, I lied, I'm back. Tell them what you decided on.
Sushi!
Sushi!
A detox.
Sushi! Can't say no to sushi. What you just lie and say you was on?
You know,
it's
very difficult. When you're in a relationship,
oh, you see how she trying to blame me? She trying to blame me now.
This one can eat whatever the fuck he wants. He don't gain a pound.
Keep going. Come on, keep
going. I eat one cookie and I gain 20 pounds.
Now, who do y'all think decided on where we going to eat?
He did. He just said.
I ain't going to point no elbows. But yeah.
It's okay,
me.
I'm thinking I'm proud.
I mean, I love you, so.
Double chin is
I ain't got no problem with it, bro.
Embrace your double chin, ladies. Fuck a BBL. Which way am I supposed to? It is 113 degrees out here. And I'm still sweating with this AC blowing as high as it can fucking go.
We in Vegas, man. If you know about Vegas, and you know about this goddamn heat.
No point
dry
in
heat,
up,
man.
Cause it's too damn
shit
hot.
Ain't no joke. My nigga fine without it in this. Look at you, superstar. Look at you. Look out. Shit. I should be looking like a lion's man. In the jungle. Gotta eat that sushi. Time to go crazy.
And we are here. As you can see, she is happy. Let's get it.
There you are. Definitely getting baked lobster. I don't know what else though, but we gonna see when the food come out. Nigiri. She love nigiri. You can tell we have sushi. See how her food changed?
Fucking
it's still hot though.
It's hot as hell.
I haven't ate anything all day.
Yeah.
He's been starving me all day.
Yeah, we haven't ate all day. She said I've been starving or I've been. So we eat now, so. Let me know down in the comments what's y'all favorite sushi roll. Or just what's y'all favorite thing, period, to get at sushi. I still don't know what I'm about to get yet, but we're gonna find out for sure. Yeah, I fucks with that baked lobster. That spider is nice. We had that before. The Planet Hollywood, nice. Popcorn lobster. My baby, she more of a nigiri person. She like rolls, but she prefer nigiri. What you think you starting off first with, my love?
Nigiri.
Of course. Of course. I knew she was.
I like the ultimate shrimp too.
Yeah. She doing her dance. She doing her dance. Y'all know what that means. We really didn't even order this shit, but it came, so we gonna eat that shit. We gonna end this video on this note. She happy. I'm happy. Q's World. Like, comment, subscribe. You know, share with your peoples. Like I told y'all in the last video, don't be fake, man. And all prosper in this world. If you don't be a hater, you share my videos. You help me, I help you. It's simple as that. Like, comment, subscribe, smash that like button. My beautiful fiance, beautiful sushi. We out.